In the 1994, the Government of India established Tejpur University under an Act of Parliament. Tejpur University is a central university located in Tejpur in the northeastern state, Assam. Welcome to IITN Splex. In this video, we are reviewing the Tejpur University. Click on the subscribe button and bell icon to receive notification about JEE Mains, JEE Advanced and college comparison and much more. Initially, the university operated from the premises of Darang College in Tejpur. For a while, it operated from Tejpur Law College. Premises land was acquired at Tapamish suburb, which is about 15 km east of Tejpur, area totaling 262 acres. Few months later, the premises of the university was shifted to the present permanent location. Now let's take a look at how the institution is performed in the various parameters set by the NIRF. Tejpur University score in teaching, learning and resources was 66.92 in 2019. Also, the university scored 30.10% in research and professional practices and 63.47% in graduation outcome. Tejpur University scored 50.99% in outreach and inclusivity, and the university scored 15.71% in perception from public. With all these considered, Tejpur University scored 29th rank in NIRF table among all universities in India. Tejpur University is situated in Napam, about 15 km east of Tejpur. The beautiful lush green campus is spread across 262 acres and has all the facility for students to learn and spread knowledge. Direct air flights to Tejpur from Kolkata are available on Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. But daily flights are available to Guwahati from all other major cities of the country. Nearest mail rail hub is Guwahati, which is well connected by different trains from other important places of the country. The university has 6 boys hostels and 8 girls hostels. All these hostels have their individual mess management committee to look after the requirement for their boarders. The hostels are equipped with all basic amenities and provide a positive environment for the students to learn, socialize and spread knowledge. Tejpur University has dedicated sports faculties to improve the overall enthusiasm for sports in the university. The university offers facilities for badminton, cricket, volleyball, basketball, tennis, and various other games. Tejpur University offers over 60 programs at the UG, PG, doctoral, diploma and certificate level across multiple streams. Students seeking admission must apply online on the official website. VTech admissions is offered by a valid score in JEE Mains. Out of the total seats, 60% seats are reserved for permanent residents of Northeast State and the remaining 40% seats are open for admissions by JOSA counseling. Candidates having a valid GATE score are offered direct admission to MTech. If there are any seats vacant after giving admission via GATE, those seats will be filled up through TUEE merit list. For admission to MBA, candidates must have a valid score in CAT, MAT, SAT, ATMA, GMAT, CMAT score, followed by a personal interview PI. Admission to all the remaining UG and PG programs such as Integrated BA, Integrated BSc, B.Ed, MA, MC, MCom, MA, MSc, MTech, MWTM programs is offered on the basis of TUEE, which is an online entrance examination conducted by the university. For PhD, admission is offered by a valid score in TUEE exam. Central Library is the focal point of all user community at Tejpur University. At present, the library holds about 91,209 books and 10,000 plus journals, online database CDs. The library is continuously striving to adopt the best practices in all endeavors of its activity. The library is fully computerized with the help of LibSys software and Koha. The university has a health center to provide health care services to students, faculty members, staff, and their families with its own medical and paramedical staff. As of now, the health center has over 5,000 infirmaries, including the people working at the university construction site. Students of Tejpur University can avail various scholarships offered by government organization agencies such as UGC Merit Scholarship for SC/ST students pursuing PG level professional courses, Inspire Scholarship, DBT Scholarship, and PG Indira Gandhi Scholarship for single child, and many other scholarships also provided at Tejpur University. TechCetra is the national level annual cultural festival at Tejpur University. It is one of the most awaited festival of Northeast India. Here we see the young and energetic mind showcasing their talent through various events like robotics, paper presentation, quizzes, workshop, and lot more. The graduated students of the university have already created a niche in various leading MNCs, PSU and government departments through their high professionalism and intellectual coupled with honesty and commitment. The organizations that have recruited graduates of the university in the recent past include Gale, IOCL, PSNL, Aircel, Asian Paints, BSNL, Oil, ONGC, and many more.